at the same time, you can still see the screen, right?
Yes.
Hopefully this will be better than the 1 minute delay that we had in the other one.
Oh yeah, so you have the same version that I did. I guess they've like upgraded it now, but this is the one I'm familiar with.
Oh crap! What the hell? Something shot me there.
Yeah, see this thing? Oh, you can't see where I'm pointing to, obviously. So you see the block that has the face carved into it? They have like one arrow each.
Oops, well, almost fell into that spike.
Yeah, careful of those.
Now I'm gonna fight those bats, I guess.
So hit it with your from there you go. Oh, you don't have a gun yet,
With this treasure chest.
Yeah, oops. Get it.
How?
Break it with your whip.
Doesn't
or
work.
Pick it up. Okay, so pick it up.
How do I do that?
You hit down, I think.
I'm crawling around.
I don't remember how you pick it up.
I'm gonna go talk to the girl.
You're trying to get her.
How do I get her?
The same way you pick things up.
Oh, okay.
Otherwise.
Oops, I killed her.
Oh, well, it's okay. She'll come back to life. Oh. You set a bomb. So if I remember right, you hit down and...
Oh, down and
there
whip.
There you go. Yeah.
Okay, well, let me go open that chest then. I just dump her on the floor there.
Now that she's not alive anymore, now that you've killed her,
Wait,
she's of no use to you.
Oh,
so now you can throw it.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, so now you got another rope. You
so
don't
just
need
drop
her
down
anymore,
here?
But...
Oh, shit,
be
died.
Careful when you do that. Oh, you got a spider jumping. Oh.
So there is still a delay because I died long before everything you said. Wait, what am I doing here? Never mind, I'm leaving. Okay, start. Looking around. Try to go this way.
So each level is random.
Gold. There's a girl. Climbing up the ladder. Pick up the gold. Pick up the girl.
So you get extra credit if you get out with her.
Pick up more gold.
And sometimes it's easy to do that, and sometimes it's not. Sometimes one thing that you can do with her is throw her.
Ooh, there's a gem there.
Yeah, get gems for sure.
Can I whip while I'm holding her? Nope, but I can throw her.
Okay. You can throw her onto the snake, for example, if you want.
Why would I want to do that?
Well, it might kill the snake.
She's freaking out. Okay, again.
She does that a lot, it's cool.
Because that's how girls are. Oh, wow, what the hell? Oh, it's that freaking
you should throw her so that... And now you got a spider. You should throw her so that,
Screw that, if I'm running. There we go. I got out and I got a girl.
Yeah, and
she just kissed me.
Yep, you get an extra life or something if you take her with.
Well, all she did was kiss me. Okay, next level. Put the snake, pick up the money. Those freaking arrow things. How do I get down without getting shot by an arrow?
So you need to find something to throw, or you can use a rope.
Oh, I can push these things.
Yep.
Hey, how come that one didn't fall down?
Because it didn't.
Okay. Oh, crap! That skeleton came alive! I wasn't expecting that. I think I only have one health left. I guess I'll use a bomb here. Oops. I didn't expect to throw it that hard.
I find bombs very hard to place in this game. Okay, watch out for that thing. It will shoot at you.
What thing? I don't even see anything.
Well, never mind, you got past it already.
It's going on a bump here. Well, not where I wanted it to be, but it's okay, I guess. There's the exit. Ooh, there's a key.
The key is only helpful if you find the treasure chest.
Where's the treasure chest?
It's around somewhere.
Found it. How do I use it? How do I use the key on the treasure chest?
I think you just walk up to it? I don't know. I don't think that's the
one. Oh, it says get out of here.
Yeah,
and the music is getting spooky. I'm freaking out. I'm getting the hell out of here.
There's gonna be a ghost eventually, and you can't kill the ghost. Oh, god. Yeah, there you go. Then you can just get out, but throw the key on top of this. Yeah, you can also throw the keys too. Yeah, that's
Mario style.
Either one is fine. You can totally kill him that way. So that's not the kind of chest that the key opens. That kind of chest could have just been opened by whipping it. You needed a chest that
I still have my key.
I haven't played in a while. Well, you can use it to
throw. Oh, I killed this.
There you go.
Bats.
Okay, so be careful of this big spider here.
Why?
They are really hard to kill. Or harder to kill.
Oh shit!
There. What did I tell you? I said.
I thought the key would kill him.
No.
I guess we try again from the beginning.
Sure. Eventually you can, like, dig a shortcut.
Hey, there's a huge, thing here.
Careful when you pick it up.
Oh, boy.
The ball's gonna roll and you're gonna die.
Oh, crap, I...
Yeah.
Insta-died.
That one you shouldn't have taken because there was nowhere to go.
Okay, now you
got it. You gotta... Well, you did it too fast. You're, like, 3 seconds ahead of me and I can't...
You should, like, just... predict the future.
I am slightly psychic, but only for events that have already happened.
Shit, I got hit by the snake even though I totally killed him before he could get anywhere near me.
Uh-huh.
What just happened there?
Did you fall too far?
No.
Okay. You can also throw those pitchers. Did you see that pitcher that you... You can also break them. Sometimes there's stuff in them, but you can also...
Totally gonna use it as a weapon. That's awesome.
Yeah, take it with you and throw it at a lot of things.
Hell yeah. Kill the snake with my freaking pitcher. I think I'm gonna pitcher here. These are like advanced moves you're teaching me here. I never knew about throwing pitchers at monsters. Oh crap, I missed him.
Okay, jump on him. Or do that.
Did I mention I don't like ghosts?
You only get it if you run out of time, and it's actually fairly hard to run out of time.
So I imagine it'd be something difficult.
A lot of times you have enough time.
Oh, crap!
You gotta watch out for those.
I didn't even see him.
Yeah, they're subtle. And every level has one of those girls, so you can look for her in the levels, but sometimes you just want out.
I got the most money I've ever gotten, I think. Oh no, it's just showing my total. It's not actually... I didn't actually get... Whoops! Oh shit, I threw a bomb at myself.
Run! Now those spiders only activate when you run, when you go under them.
Crap, I missed him. Can I kill this guy? And take all this stuff?
You can, but he...
Oh, shit.
...will come after you. Yeah. He starts shooting at you right
away.
So
the first thing you should say is not you can, but you should say, hey, don't
no,
do it.
Don't do it. Yeah. Oh my god, don't do it.
Because as soon as you say you can, I start doing it.
Yeah, you can't shoot him. You can steal stuff. He will come after you, and he will hunt you down the whole rest of the level.
I can't kill
Sometimes,
him?
Sometimes... No. Well, you can, but it's really hard. Watch out. There you go. I'm saying watch out for something that probably already happened. Yeah, okay, so throw that at it. Yeah. But be careful.
Oh shit, he's coming for me!
Now jump on top of it. Try and get on top of it as much as you can. Oh, yeah, there you go. Oh. Or, avoid those in the future until you get better.
He was totally in my path, though.
Yeah, but you can use a bomb to go around.
How do I proceed to the next screen? I guess I have to go through the high scores crap. Wait, you can win this game? Because it said win 0.
Yeah, you can totally...
So this game is winnable.
Yeah.
Wait till that, or I jump on him. There you go.
Yeah.
I lost my pot.
There's lots of them. You'll find another one. And don't forget, like, you can break those too if you, with a whip if you want.
I can't break this chest. But maybe I can throw the chest at someone. There's a girl. But she's all the way on the other side, so screw her.
I like your kind of slash and burn approach. Whatever, I'm out.
Aw, man, I didn't get to open the chest.
You're not getting very much money. You're not really exploring the levels much.
I don't want that freaking ghost to get me.
You have plenty of time. Careful, there's a... Alright.
What am I careful for?
What?
What am I supposed to be careful for?
Nothing. I'm saying careful of things that
oh,
are
shit,
already...
Oh shit, I died.
Did you land on the spikes? Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, the spikes don't just hurt you, like, they kill you.
Let's try this again.
Yeah. Well, what's nice about Spelunky is that every level auto-generates, so it's not like you're just playing the same level over and over again.
So what's bad about Spelunky is that every level's different, so I can't just memorize what to do.
You can in no way memorize what to do, yeah.
How am I supposed to... Oh, I got the rope. How do I use the rope? Oops, that's a bomb.
I think you... not like that.
That solved my problem anyway.
So. Yeah, it did.
So I can throw the girl at the spider?
At the spider? I don't know if it'll if she'll make it that
Oops,
far, but yeah, you
crap.
Can. Now, he's only going to activate when you get when you go under him. So plan your going under strategically. Oh, wow. Alright. That was cool.
Crap, I need another bomb. Kill that bat, hopefully. Oh, just pissed him off.
Bats are a little bit hard to kill. But you can jump on top of them.
Or throw a girl at them.
Or throw a girl at them.
Oh, crap.
And they also
get up,
only
get up,
activate.
Get up. And now I'm going to whip the girl. Oh, nice. I didn't. That was totally on purpose.
Now, if you want, you can steal that idol and run with it, but you have to get up, like, get up high. You have to get
like,
up
is this high enough?
To, I would get up the other way. Like, steal it and get
like
up
here?
There. Yeah, exactly, and that should be high
if
enough.
If I put the girl down, how do I put the girl down gently? Let me
just
try
set her down. Just
yeah, okay, if I press it down and then... Because if
yeah.
I just press X, I'm going to throw her.
Yeah, just press down. Yeah, there you go. Steal it and get up there. Get up.
What? She ran? Oh.
That's okay. She runs away sometimes.
Now the rock's gonna kill her.
It's okay. She doesn't die that easily. And you can steal that as loot. And it's worth. You see that crate that's up there?
The girl's gone.
Yeah, she might be gone.
There's no way I'm gonna get back up to that crate.
Well, that's what you use the ropes for. But you don't have to. But crates often have more ropes and stuff in them. They don't always, but they do sometimes. Yeah, so there you go. And just hit up, there you go. And break it open with your whip. Or throw it. I don't understand why you can't break things. That seems weird.
I'm supposed to press up and
there you go.
Okay,
so you got
it.
Okay. So you got rope. So now you have 6 ropes.
I didn't just spend a rope to get another rope back.
You spent 1 rope to get 3 back. The crates, if they have ropes in them, they always have 3.
See, I killed the girl.
Yes, but she counts as a kill. So there you go. but you also got an idol.
What's this? Wang's
so this
dice
you're gambling.
House.
You can bet money if you want, and then you'll roll them, and you'll either win or lose.
How do I roll money? I wasn't paying attention when I walked in.
I think you leave and then come back, and it'll tell you.
Apparently not.
No, you gotta leave like a little bit more than that.
Apparently not this much either. Okay. Man, well, now the ghost is gonna freaking come to me.
If you pick up the dice and just throw them, it works. But it's
oh
it's,
crap! There's a spider inside.
Yep, that sometimes happens.
Could have warned me.
It doesn't happen that often.
That means I lost?
Nothing happened. I guess you didn't bet. I don't know. I don't know how you do it.
Screw this. I don't want the ghost to get me.
So you should try and get...
I died.
You can't fall too far. You should try and get a girl in some of these levels, because you're not getting any extra lives.
And my head is bouncing.
Oh, I guess you are pulsing in time, your corpse. Yeah.
Was this a knife?
Yep.
What do I do with it? I just throw it at people?
You just use it the same way you use your whip.
Oh, cool.
I find knives to be more trouble than they're worth, but other people like them, I guess, so.
Other people like
they're,
me.
They're bloody. Yeah, maybe. Don't fall too far.
Again?
Yeah, it looks like, yeah.
Oops. Oh, I can't hold the knife and the,
Right, you can only hold one thing at a time.
Damn it!
Yeah, see, I find that just really hard. Now that spider will activate. Yeah, there you go.
Damn! I got hit by that also. Do I get to keep my knife? Yes, I do.
Yeah.
Hey, there's that guy again.
Mm-hmm.
Can I kill him this time?
No, don't kill him. Don't kill him. You can steal if you want. But he will chase after you and kill you.
But which item is good?
I don't think you'll be able to buy any of those.
But I'm
if
gonna steal them.
If you pick one up, no, seriously, he will kill you.
I
want
to see it though. I gotta
yet.
Practice.
Okay, all right, go ahead.
But which one and which item should I steal?
Pick up one of those boots.
The super spike boots or the springy boots?
Either one is kind of awesome. But you will not get to use them because he will kill you.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, dude.
You could have told me that he shoots me as soon as
I told you.
No, you said he'll kill me. You didn't tell me. You said he's going to chase me and kill me. You didn't tell me he's not going to chase me and just shoot me from where he already is.
Well, I mean, you'll run and he'll chase you with his weapon.
Oops, crap. I can't get up. Okay, I guess I have to use my rope then.
Use your rope or use a bomb to go down? Do you see that little... Oh, it's, so you see that the arrow has already been released from that? You can take arrow if you want. And throw it at things. Yeah, you can totally take that with.
How do you like it?
Are you punishing it?
So, if I throw a bomb while in here... Yeah.
You
so I just jump blindly down here?
If you crouch and creep towards the end, crouch and creep towards the edge. See, there you go. It'll always let you be that way. Don't fall too far. Try and get over there. There you go. Kill the bat. Good.
Oh shit. Oh fuck! Those guys always spook me.
Yeah.
Ah, screw it. Ah, damn it.
Oh no, you did not fall on this. Oh.
And like, I'm still jiggling and producing blood
spurting out of you. Yeah. At least you got a lot of good red blood cells there.
How many times before I can, like, stop playing?
You can stop playing at any point.
How many times before I win the game, then?
It takes a really long time to win the game.
Is that thing gonna come alive and shoot me?
It's hard to know with the skeletons whether they will or not. See? It's good to use her as a weapon.
Run.
And it's always good to find to
try
tunnels like that. Yeah, because they can't jump anymore. So take her with you. So you see how you have 3 hearts right now? When you take her with, I think you'll get 4 lives. Pretty sure she gives you... Oh, there you go.
She kissed me.
Give you a kiss, yeah.
I don't see where she is now is any better than where she was before. I mean, she's still underground. Arguably, she's deeper.
But you saved her from snakes and bats and stuff.
Why couldn't snakes come in here?
Because it's protected with magic.
Can I make this? Probably not.
Yeah, you can.
I can?
Yeah. Just fall on the upper one. Yeah, there you go.
I'm stuck.
It's okay, if you just struggle for a minute, the web will go away. You can pick up rocks, too. Out for the spider.
He's freaking me out. Crap. Oh fuck! I got hit. Oops. I didn't mean to smash the pot into her head like that.
That's cool.
Got some bombs.
Nice.
Oops. Well, whatever.
Yeah. It's cool. Yeah, he's gonna, yeah. A, that was too far. B.
Ah, damn it!
The dangerous game you're playing. So do you see that chest below you?
Yeah.
With the gold on it? That's where
the completely inaccessible key goes.
Hmm?
The completely inaccessible chest.
Yes. They're not always accessible. Uh-oh.
Oh, I thought I would be able to jump in time.
Nope. Wow. You had like 5 hearts in you. Oh, okay. It's cool.
Ouch. So what is... Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If I drop more than 5 tiles, that's enough to hurt me, apparently. What about if I just walk into spikes? Does that kill me too?
Don't remember. I don't think so, but I don't remember.
Accessible girl. What? It didn't kill him? I thought it was one shot to kill spiders. Okay, I'm getting the hell out of here. Oh crap. Damn. I think I'm gonna give it one more try, and then I'm gonna give up. Because I'm just no good at this
game.
I
feel like if you can pass 4 levels, something happens. I can't remember what.
Well, I don't think I've ever passed 4 levels. Oh shit. Now, I'm not off to a good start.
The way you play, I'm not super surprised. Play very fast. Yeah, no, you can walk right over those. Now I remember.
And I got hit by a freaking snake from behind. And I didn't land on that jump.
Yeah, see, at this point, sometimes, like, if I'm.
And now it's gonna be impossible, right? Oh no, I could throw a bomb here. Because that's gonna be like, there's no way I can get past that without getting hit.
You can use your rope. I believe your rope will trigger the thing. And you can totally use ropes going down. You don't just have to throw them up. You can also throw them down from things.
Okay.
But a lot of times, like, if I'm where you're at, where I'm still in the first...
Bombs, eh? So how do I use a bomb?
How do you use a bomb here?
Yeah.
The same way you use a bomb everywhere, but he will shoot you.
Damn! The bomb didn't kill
him? Yeah. No.
I thought it's a bomb.
Yeah.
How could it not kill him?
He's invincible in some way.
I thought you said.
But anyway, what I was gonna say is, if I only have one heart after I've played like half of a level, I might just commit suicide. Try again.
Creepy crawlies. Oh crap. Oh, I didn't die. Okay. Oh shit! I almost.
What did you just do?
I just
walked.
Was
there a snake there?
No, there was a shooting thingy.
A what?
A shooting thingy.
A gun?
Yeah.
Oh, no, one of those poison arrow deliverer things.
Yeah.
I see. Yeah.
Here's another.
Yeah, those will get you sometimes.
Damn it! I can't actually hit him. There we go. Hey, my poison arrow's gone.
Yeah, I think if you use it to kill something, it goes away.
Oh, there's that guy again. Isn't he tired of seeing me? Okay, what if I kill him first before I steal something?
You can't. You can't kill him.
Oh, shit! Oh my god, I got the most brilliant idea. Okay, I gotta find the store again.
What is this brilliant idea?
You'll see.
Alright.
But let's just say it involves bombs and a store.
Yeah, alright.
What if I pick up the thing, run left, and then drop and then run right? Well, let's find out. Ha! Oh shit! Oh fuck! Did you see that?
Yeah, you can duck down like that. It's fine.
No, but it just... It's freaking... Like, if I were an inch taller, it would have taken off my head.
Yes. As long as you're down one, it's fine.
You know what? I'm just gonna leave. I think I did enough for today, for this level. The program I'm using to record video is telling me that it lost internet connection. Oh, here he is. Okay.
So what is your brilliant plan?
Oh shit, no. To not throw a bomb while not actually being in the store. Oh shit! It's shit!
Yeah, he's gonna chase you, dude.
But I wasn't in the store.
He knows who's throwing at him. There's one guy in the storyline who might be throwing bombs at him.
But look, the trick is to throw the bomb in and run away. Then it explodes. Then you go pick up the items that are outside of his store now. And, like, it totally isn't your fault, because it's not even in his store, so how could you have known that there's his stuff that you're stealing? See?
Yeah, that doesn't work. You can use a bomb, and he gets kind of stunned, and you can steal the stuff and then run away, but you have to get out really fast. It's hard.
The point was never to be in the store in the first place. You just stand outside throwing bombs in.
Yeah, the technicalities don't really, like... You're not a lawyer in this game.
Wasn't Indiana Jones, like, a lawyer part-time or something?
He was a professor of archaeology. So, similar.
Shit.
Throw a bomb down or use a rope or...
Or throw a bomb here.
See, you can do that brilliant. Too. Oh my god, so brilliant.
What's with these cavemen guys who were just hanging around here?
The little gorilla guys?
Oh, they're gorillas?
Yeah. They go like this, right? They go slow, and then all of a sudden they'll, like, kind of get weird and go fast. Like, they get hyper and go fast. Just run. There you go.
You have to find another store and try it again.
Yeah, Sure, it'll totally work.
Ooh, and look at that, there's a key right next to the treasure chest. How convenient is that?
That is convenient. Maybe it was like, try and make something good happen for this kid.
Oh, okay, there we go. What's this thing?
I don't know, what'd you get? You got an item!
Vincidinata eye, and you feel awakened?
Yeah, I forget what it tells you. Oh, it tells you where gems are. It tells you where gold and gems are. You see
but
how...
I can already see where gold and gems are.
The ones that are buried in...
Can I make
the
this?
Rock.
No,
you
I don't
can't.
Think so. No. So can I throw a rope while I'm like this? Yes, I can.
Not like that. Oh, I guess you can, but it only... Oh, yeah, okay, good. Oh. Oh, good job. Duck down! Or up! One way or the other! So you see how you can see those little gems that are in the side there?
Yes.
Like, in the rock?
Yes.
So that's what the eye tells you.
Oh, there's a store. Okay.
Oh god.
I
found
the right angle to do this. Oh shit.
Just buy something. Yeah, that's
damn it.
Good plan. Now, if you can annoy him enough, he will leave the store to go investigate what you're doing.
Oh, why did you freaking say so?
I forgot about that. So if you set a bomb there and it doesn't blow him up, he may leave. He'll still try and kill you, but you may have enough time to steal stuff.
Shit.
Yeah.
Okay.
At this point, you're just looking for stores, aren't you?
Oh, crap. I'm trying to beat the game, but if I see stores of opportunity, I'll take them.
Stores of opportunity? Is that what they're calling
Actually,
it these
no
days?
Way I'm gonna get that. Oh, shit! I thought nice. I was gonna land on him, but. Like that, see? Damn! How'd he get me? Oh, there's an idol there too. Oh shit, he came down.
Sometimes they do that.
Does he die in one hit?
These ones are a little hard to kill.
So no, in other words.
What did you ask?
Does he die in one hit? Oh, he's down.
Oh,
but I can't whip
him.
Hey, what happens if I rescue him? Oh shit, he hit me when he woke up.
You can take him as loot. I don't remember exactly what happens.
Well, I tried to, but he punched me as soon as he woke up.
Yeah, he woke up, yeah. They just get stunned. I don't think you can kill them. I think you can just stun them.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Okay. Now I think this we're ending one last try, and if this doesn't work, I'm giving up. There's a girl. Oh shit! Oh, how did I kill her?
Did you drop her really far?
No, oh.
Oh, she's just stunned.
No, I mean, how did I kill a snake? That was next to the girl.
Oh
shit! Oh shit! Oh fuck. Well, now I'm trapped.
Yeah, this is where you need to either use rope to get back or bombs. Oh, I'm not sure. Are you far enough away? So if you set a bomb down, like, over where the snake is, a lot of times there's a pickaxe down there with you. And then you can kind of, like, dig your way out sometimes.
Dead end this way. Okay. Whoops. Crap! I put the bomb next to her.
Oh. Now she's dead.
But her eyes are open. There's no stars over her head.
Yeah, she's totally dead. It's her lifeless corpse you got going on there.
Still good. I can still kiss it, right?
What'd you say?
I can still kiss it, right? Her lifeless corpse, I mean.
I guess. There's probably still a little body heat left.
Oh, wait, I dropped her on the floor when I went through the door. I'm a poet and I didn't even realize it.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Oops, what did I do? Oh no, that was just an arrow being shot. Okay. Oh, there's a spider inside, piece of shit! And now there's a super spider. Okay.
Yeah, just try and avoid her. Oops.
I wanna drop down to the next ledge. Oops, oh shit. I didn't die, so that's good. There's the exit. I made it to the next level. Perfect. Okay, try to wake up the bat. Damn it. That bat won't wake up. Oh shit! There we go. Oh crap! I didn't see that. Stupid. Okay, time to give up.
Alright.
And that snake is biting my corpse.
Well, yeah.
So this was Spelunky. And I'm going to climb the rope that says quit. I guess this means I'm going home or something?
I guess you're riding your camel home in shame, sure.
You mean in pride?
I don't think I do.
I mean, look at all that. There's like at least 3 different colored gems under that big red.
I think that's just a poncho.
I thought I'm riding on like a red beanbag, but I'm hiding my gems under it so that rogues don't come and steal it. But I have so many that they're sticking out anyway.
I doubt it. I think those, if those are gems at all, they're gems of shame. That's unfortunate.
So I'll see you next adventure.
That's what it says.
Where's the mouse to stop the recording? Here it is. Okay.